So today we're gonna do roll a bear, and we're just gonna start by drawing a line.
Drawing a line
about to there, and do it across. Do another long line where the middle is. Do another little line, and another like one, and you're going to keep your pencil on the paper, and you're just gonna do the body. A little curvy here, and then a straight line, then another curvy here, and straight. Oh, here you go. Another line, going across, and you need the back to a very good. It is just gonna be like this, and it looks not very good, so we need to add some detail for the ears. Do curly ears like that. How many claws you want? Just gonna do one like straight or curvy, not one side you want. So I'm just going to just do the eyes. So we're gonna start by doing a big round circle and another big round circle. Then you're just gonna do teeth, some eyelashes.